Do you have a friend or someone you know that sometimes looks sad? Not really sad, just a little sad? What if I told you they weren't?
A lot of people try to cheer me up because they think I look sad, but they just don't understand. I have a gigantic dick that takes all the blood from my face. I'm not able to smile because my dick requires so much blood. I really wish people would stop trying to cheer me up and just understand. I have a fucking massive cock.
Having a gigantic man cannon is not a medical condition, but it can be a personal burden. So sometimes the best thing you can do is just let him know that it's all right. Smell this.
Bro, there's so much in there.
Get a whiff of this.
The cocoa.
Nah, it's not even cocoa. It's just like...
Oh, ass.
Just ass.
Oh. Ass.
Oh, all right, let's go to the stew. Shut the fuck up.
The fuck? Fucking move, man. Jesus.
No, it's fine. I'm just leaving now, too. Did you eat? Yeah, stall like 10.
Masarap.
You're just gonna go ahead and throw this in the microwave for 2 minutes. Chocolate is gonna add a nice layer of softness, as well as the marshmallows. It's gonna give you that creamy flavor similar to the big chocolate.
Look, this is the best part.
You really want that crunch. To simulate.
What up, doggies?
It's good. Hey.
That's that good chicken. Good shredded chicken.
Purple.
Thanks, man.
I love purple.
We plum today.
Ooh.
Gang.
Wow, I can't believe it came up again.
Plum gang.
You don't need to brag about that.
Alina picked that up for you?
Yep. Picked it right out of her closet.
Yeah. Baked up some fresh cookies before we got here, dude.
We cooked up a serious roast beast.
Yeah.
Threw out some 808s on that bitch. We got full on gumbo. We got
slathered
some
slathered it
cooking.
In some 808. Preheated the oven to 808. Oh, no.
Dude, have you ever watched Kitchen Nightmares?
No.
Gordon Ramsay?
I think I've
He's
seen
fucking great, though.
Episode.
I was like...
Oh, yeah.
I was in a YouTube black hole the other day and just ended up on a compilation of him getting angry at people. It was awesome.
Mean.
He's just straight up mean.
Except to children.
What? Mm-hmm.
Except to children.
Yeah, I've seen him with kids.
No.
So
yeah, he's
nice.
Super nice
really?
To kids, yeah.
Some girl was crying, and he's like, do you know who my favorite chef is? You are. So on Kitchen Nightmares, he's always like going into their fridge or whatever, and he's always like, oh, this storage is fucking awful. And I always like was hoping there'd be an episode where he just walks into a room and there's just child labor.
With these beautiful little kids. Sweet little souls.
So how long have you been marinating this beet for?
No, it's done. It's been cooking.
Yeah,
oh, really?
It's been in the oven.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Baking?
How
long?
Well, it's been about probably an hour now in the oven. So,
just broiling it?
Yeah. It's
what temperature?
You put it on low broil.
Okay.
And then, just...
Do you wrap it in like a bag? Is it like a sous vide type thing or...?
No, it's, I usually put on a cookie sheet, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cake pan or cookie
okay.
sheet or, yeah.
Nice.
Pam or regular butter?
Pam.
Okay.
It's always good to hear from the neighbors.
Say 7 days, I'm in it, haven't been ever heard of. Close in the goddamn door, the drums are. Turn that shit down. It's
trying
so
to
annoying.
Make some cock step.
Trying to make some cock step. We're trying to
That's
make
the chorus.
Some cock step. Trying to make some cock step.
Cucking with the boys. Cucking with the boys. Cucking with the boys. And we're cucking making noise.
I don't like employees who don't look like they work there. Like, you know when you go to a store and someone is dressed like a regular person?
Yeah.
I don't fucking like that.
Oh my gosh, it's an H&M.
Yeah.
I wish I would have got that.
I know. So, we're in H&M, whenever the fuck it was. This dude walks right up to Cash and he goes...
Hold on, we need to just put you
So they can see what you look like.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying this is not from H&M. I'm sorry.
You're H&M'd up from the toes up.
Yeah, I'm a youth.
He was just so presumptuous.
He was like, what did he say?
Like, I think he asked him like they had this in medium. Yeah, or yeah, yeah.
He was like, I really like this shirt. One of them in medium. But I was also wondering if you had any suggestions. He asked you for suggestions.
He really was like, he's like, do you have anything more like casual than this? Like all this info.
You let him talk for like a minute and then you were like, yeah, we're out of work here.
And he goes, oh, my bad. Well, you should apply.
Hey, what's up, man? I came by yesterday and I bought just like some whey protein. Are all sales final?
If you have the receipt, you should be fine.
Okay, yeah, I have it.
All right, cool.
Thanks, man.
All right, bye-bye.
Love you. Fuck.
Yeah, this one didn't make me huge, so I'm thinking this one.
That one?
That was good. Okay.
Cody could use this. Here's the thing, dude. Sometimes you gotta make a shitty joke, all right? Good jokes and bad jokes, they come from the same place. My ass. It just feels like, oh, skirt. I don't need a Tesla. Almost died vlogging. That's why I need more views, so I can have a Tesla, so I can just look at the camera the whole time and not think about the road. Ooh.
Just got that new Maverick merch. Most people's pubes grow on their balls. Mine grow on my face. So what I have to do is I cut them off and then put them on the rest of my body. Oh, fucking shit, God.
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I've done this a lot. Don't worry. It's cool. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good. It's fine. This is a good one. Should I just keep this? How we doing, folks? Cultman45 here. We're just going to go into some standard gun safety techniques. Now, when dealing with firearms, the first and most important thing you're going to want to be, pants down.
Oh my God.
What's up, fool? You can hear Sugar Ray playing from the bottom lip here.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on!
Fuck with these birds.
Look at
the In-N-Out pigeon is a special kind of asshole. All it wants are fries, and it doesn't care how it gets one. If given the opportunity, it would likely eat one out of your mother's breast. The only proper way to scare off the In-N-Out pigeon is by using intimidation.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. Westside, bad boy killers.
What up, it's your boy G-Eazy. Just trying to find a cool bird for my girl Halsey.
Oh, you motherfuckers, I told you.
Shout out. We in love. All the time and shit. Our relationship is better than yours. Because we make music together. I write a verse for her. She sing a verse to me. Then I fuck your girl. And she helped me do it consensually.
Oh.
Bars. First it's too much egg, now it's no egg. Too many beans.
Too many beans.
Psych, you can never have too many beans.
Yeah.
Here's a little poem I wrote. Beans. Beans. The magical fruit. The more you eat them, the more you too. Thank you, everyone. Felt that shit. That thing you said about it, like, coming from the stomach? Got IBS.
Bitch, I got some clout. 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 Bitch, I got some. All in my bag, all in my wrist, all in my shit.
What? Prank my dog for the vlog.